tutorial. Add a white color image from the library menu of the Media tab. Disable uniform scale and set width to 70%. Remember, only width will change, height will not change. To add images, simply go to the Media tab and click on the Import button. Add the first image to your timeline. Set scale 80% and Y position 160. Add a title for the picture. Change font, size, and text. Now you have to export the still frame of the picture. It will appear in your Media tab. Remove the picture now from the timeline. Add a new picture between the middle of the title and the white screen. Set scale 80% and Y position 160. You have to do it for all the images you want to add to the album. Remove everything from the timeline. Add the first exported image. Crop images and remove the black part of images. Reduce video duration to 3 seconds. You have to create 8 keyframes for one image. Add keyframes to the image based on the time displayed on the screen. Select the first keyframe. Change the scale to 50%, rotate negative 120, and position X negative 2900. Select the second keyframe and set the scale to 80%. Select the third keyframe and set the scale to 80%. The scale should be the same for the second and third keyframes. Select fourth keyframe and set the scale to 160%. Select fifth keyframe and set the scale to 160%. The scale should be the same for the fourth and fifth keyframes. Select 6th keyframe, set scale 80%. Select 7th keyframe, set scale 80%. The scale should be the same for the 6th and 7th keyframes. Select 8th keyframe, set scale 50%, rotate 120, and position X2900. Do the same task for all images. Add images one by one in crop image, add keyframes, and set the same parameter. Now you have to slice every image in equal two part. Add original image at the bottom of each image. The first image will be half size, and the second image will start from second half of the first image. Increase the duration of the last image, otherwise black screen will show at the end. Go to the Effect tab and add blur effects to the bottom layer image. Add the same effect for all the image. Go to the audio tab, search for camera shutter sound. Add sound effects at the playhead position. You can also add some music here. Now your photo album is ready, you can export it. If you like this video, please hit the like button, share it with your friends, and subscribe for more amazing tutorials.